part two of this series, my trip to Costa Rica. I'm also going to tag in this video my first walk around of the first day when I first got there. You will see mud everywhere, and a lot of stuff will look unfamiliar because it's not built yet. So enjoy the first look at Envision before too much work gets done. There's still a lot of people that were doing a lot of work prior to me getting there, but well, you'll see. As you can see, people are working hard to get set up for everybody at Envision Festival. Thank you. I hope you watch the next video, which is me in work mode at Envision Festival. So stay tuned, click subscribe, and watch the next video.